Hello. Today, let us talk about activating the root chakra or the first chakra. We cleanse, energize and balance chakras to understand them better and to bring out their best. The root chakra or the Muladhara chakra is located at the base of your spine. It is generally denoted with the color red. It includes your feet and legs. It takes care of your circulatory system, your bones. The teachings of the root chakra come from your tribe or the family of your origin, or basically your family. It integrates with it the lessons that you learn in this life, and together it forms your basic personality. The root chakra, like all the other chakras, are represented by lotus flowers. The symbol of this particular chakra is the four-petaled lotus flower. The flower oil that I generally associate with the root chakra is the geranium essential oil. The geranium essential oil is an oil that balances hormones and is excellent for skin and hair care. Therefore, I like to use this oil when I am trying to create an anointment for the root chakra. I'll talk about the anointment oil later. The flower essence that is associated with the root chakra is the clematis bark flower remedy. The clematis bark flower remedy roots you to the present and is ideal for activating the root chakra. The benefit of activating and balancing the root chakra is to promote grounding and to increase vitality. So how can we promote the root chakra, or how can we cleanse the blockages in the root chakra? There are many ways in which we can do that. The simplest and the quickest way is to chant Lam 3 times, which is the Bij mantra, and to activate that. The other ways are visualizations of light. So you can visualize a red light whirring near your tailbone, and then focus on the tailbone, breathe in and breathe out deeply as if from the tailbone, and that's how you can cleanse and activate it. And you can also maybe keep a flower or a red image in front of you to activate the root chakra. How do I do it? I first take a shower, and after that I use the balanced chakra oil from my set of Jhelum Loves chakra oils, and I apply it at the tailbone first anti-clockwise and then thrice clockwise. I apply the oil also on my wrist and I smell it, I inhale it. I calm my breath and I observe my breath, I observe my mind, and then I chant Lam 3 times. I also keep a red hibiscus in front of me on my altar, in front of which I do my meditation. And looking at the hibiscus, I think I am of the flower's beauty and its vitality. The red hibiscus is brimming with energy, yet it is very delicate, and it looks like a fiery spirit. I look at the red hibiscus and I focus my thoughts on it, and I also start visualizing my root chakra and feel the pulsation at the tailbone. The other way to activate the root chakra, you can also sing Sa 3 times and activate and balance your root chakra. Another mantra for balancing the root chakra is Om Lam Ma. You can repeat it as many times as you want. So you can, these are the mantras and this is a visualization that you can do. To enhance your root chakra further, you can also wear red on the day that you want to work upon your root chakra. Monday is a great day to start working on your root chakra. It's the beginning of the week, and you can start by wearing a red clothes You can also wear red lipstick, paint your nails red. You can put a red flower on your hair. All of these things help you activate your root chakra. I also strongly recommend you to walk barefoot in your home so that your feet is always in contact with the ground and you are grounded all the time. The another flower essence that you can take for the activating root chakra is the Sclerianthus bark flower remedy, because that helps in balancing. And when you feel a little out of sorts, you can have Sclerianthus, it will work very well. Also, when you have moved from one place to another or there has been a significant change in your life, you can feel a little uprooted. At that time, if you take the walnut bark flower remedy, it will help you accept your change better. So let us end today's talk by chanting together Lam 3 times. Lam, Lam, Lam.